Hi, this is Anne with SVG Cut File, and today I'm going to show you how to preview all of your fonts at the same time, or almost the same time. All right, let's get started. All right, I'm here in Illustrator, but you could just as easily do the same thing in Cricut Design Space. So let's say we've got a design like this that we're making, and we're having trouble finding a good font for this part down here. And we want to see all of our fonts at once. We can actually preview all the fonts that we have on our computer. And to do that, I'm going to come out here to wordmark.it. And this link will be in the description underneath this video. So let's type our word. It's going to be in all caps. And then we'll just hit enter. And now we can see all the fonts that are on our computer. Now, if you're missing some fonts, there's something that you might need to do. And that's come up here to this little lock that's right up here next to the URL. We'll click that and then choose Site Settings. And then scroll down a little bit and you'll be able to see Flash, which is the little puzzle piece. And instead of having Block on, we'll want to allow Flash. And then we can get back out of our settings and we'll need to reload the page. So you can hit Command R or Control R on a PC. And now we'll have to re-enter our word. And at this point, you should be able to see all of the fonts on your PC or Mac. So I can scroll down and see what that font looks like, and then choose one that'll match my design. Okay, and I like this one. This one is Cooper. I'll come out here, I'll click on my text and just change it to Cooper. And then I can move it up into the space. Okay, and this is perfect. Okay, and that's how I like to choose my fonts. I like to see them all at a glance. Now there's something else I want to mention. You can see here that it says Show Google Fonts. So we can try that, and this will bring in all the Google fonts. Now it's going to want us to subscribe to Wordmark, but you can just choose Try This Once, and you'll be able to see all the Google fonts. All Google fonts are available for free commercial use. So if you find one you like, you can just remember the name of it and just search for it. Aladdin Regular Google Font. And here it is, it's the first result. I'll click on this and then I can come over here and download Family. And it just downloads right here. After this, we'll want to click on this little caret and Show in Finder. And if you have a Mac, you'll want to double click on the zip to open it. If you have a PC, you'll want to right click and choose Extract or Extract All. And then we can double click on the TTF file and go ahead and install it. On a PC, you'll want to right click it and install. And then you can go back to your project, type in Aladdin up here. It'll come in. I didn't actually install the Aladdin font, but that is my process for testing fonts and installing new fonts. All right, if you like this video and you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.